Video shows a ski lift out of control at a resort in the Republic of Georgia, slinging people out as others try and jump to safety. The lift was going much faster than it should in reverse, making it more difficult for people to see the destruction they were heading towards as people on the ground yell at them to jump off. Incredible video. We are told at least 8 people were injured. No one was killed. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.